Hey guys, welcome back to the show, and today I want to show you how to load a 120 roll of film or medium format film into a Horseman film back. This is a roll film back that is used on large format cameras, and you can tell by the difference in having these little two sides here. If it would be for medium format, it wouldn't have this and this side, which is an attachment. This is a whole plate you can take off and use it on smaller cameras. Not so easy, but it's something similar. So I just have a roll that I finished in here. So to open it, we have to, you see the L for lock and the O for open. So we push that and it releases, open the little door. We have our film here. So to push it out, you just slide it down and you got your roll. This was Portra 160, which was here for, I don't know how long because I barely use this, but there it goes. And now we have our empty spool, which is, there's nothing there, and the empty old spool, which is here. So we push down and it goes, it's kind of spring based. We push in and we have to hear it click. There it goes. So now that's ready. This is an insert. So you can take this out. You can see the film plate on the back. This is a 6x12 film back. And now we grab our roll of Ilford HP5. Open it. Remember to always take all that little sticky paper that holds the roll together off. You don't want to leave any of this in there. So take it all off. It doesn't always come out so nicely. So take it all off. There we go. And now we unspool this. So in this case, we want the pictures to be looking onto this plate. So you want the film looking towards the lens on the camera. So we need to see that backing paper. So that's how we're going to load it. There it goes. And now we want to see the black paper. Okay. You don't want to see the white. So we turn this all the way and we come to the other side, and the other side, you can advance all you want when it's open. So we advance it till we see the little film gate open. Slide that in a little bit more. Maybe advance just a little bit. Now we hold it, advance a little bit more, and that's already engaging. So when do you stop? So if you don't know where to stop, if you see that circle there, that circle will have the arrow on the film paper. So you advance slowly till you see the arrow. So that would be one, and just a tad more. You see the arrow there? So that arrow is already on the center of the circle. We place the insert on the film holder. We push it down and we slide to lock. So I slid it to lock. And now this says S, which I say is empty. I don't know if it means exactly something. And I advance 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there it goes. Now it says number one. So that would be loading your film holder. This is a Horseman 6x12. If you don't know, it doesn't say 6x12 anywhere. Well, you can see it on the dark slide, but now film would be there. I would have to remove the dark slide. And it says six exposures, which is what means it's a 6x12. It's 120 film. And they also had 220 film ones for the smaller versions. This is exactly the same for all the film holders. The 6x7, 6x9, 6x12, they all work the same. So once you've seen the 6x12, you can see the rest of them. But remember, this is for large format cameras, and that's how you load it. When you do take a picture, you do have to push this little arrow that way, so it disengages the advance, so you can advance. Right now I can advance, but if I take a shot, I push it that way, advance, and that's it. Well, that's all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and this was helpful. Help you load your film holders so you can shoot some roll film on large format. See you in the next video.